Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Hard 100, a video series documenting the culling of my collection from what it is to what it is going to be, and that is a Hard 100 games. This is going to be a pretty quick video, because this is a game that I'm sure everyone has played. Blah, 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 blah. San Juan. San Juan by Andreas Seyfarth is a card game based on the highly acclaimed strategy game, Puerto Rico. Now, I've never played Puerto Rico, however, I have played San Juan. And this is by Ravensburger and Elia. What this game has you doing is using cards in multiple ways and trying to score points. This game has a very similar thing as Race for the Galaxy, in which someone takes an action and everyone can either choose to take that action as well, and that's basically it. However, the actions in this game are laid out in the middle of the table, and what's really neat is if you decide to take this action, you get to do a better version of the action. So for example, if you are a builder, the builder action, each player can build one building. However, as your privilege for taking the builder pays one less card. So if I wanted to build a building, I take a card from my hand, let's say it is four, I put that in front of me and say, I want to build this, but how do you pay for that? I'm so glad you asked. The cards in your hand double as resources to pay for buildings. So if you are going to get rid of a building to pay, you have to consider, oh, am I going to want this building later, etc., etc. Also, what you can do is you can produce. Each player can produce one good. Producers can produce one additional good. What are goods? I'm so glad you asked. They're the cards. So there is a board on the side that'll determine like how much goods are worth, and then you will be able to draw that many cards based on how many of your buildings produce that good. A counselor. Each player draws two cards and chooses to keep one. My privilege, the counselor draws an additional three cards. So this is really good if you're trying to search for something. The prospector. You don't get an initial action. No one gets an action. However, you as the prospector get to draw one additional card. So this is the only one of the actions in the game that no one can really follow you. You just get a bonus. And then last but not least, we have the trader. Each player can sell one good. Privilege, the trader can sell more than one good. How do you sell goods? You sell them for cards. I thought we were over this. This game, the intro may make you think that I don't like this game, but I actually do. I really enjoy San Juan to the point where I played it a handful of times. I played it with my wife, I played it with other people, and I really enjoy it. I really, really like the action selection, you follow me. I feel like it gets a little long in the tooth the more you play. The game goes until the last building is down, that being number 12, at which point you score with a notepad and all the buildings do all manner of fucking crazy things. And then you have different buildings that give you points. It's a really good game. I prefer Race for the Galaxy more, but I'm never really going to play that game again unless I play it with Phil, because I don't have it anymore. But San Juan, let's do some housekeeping. 2 to 4 players. I've only played it 2-player. I don't feel like there's anything extra, except maybe it gives you more opportunities to be the leader in an action at ages 10 and up. Okay. And then 45 to 60 minutes. And I think that's the problem. The problem is that this game, in no world, except maybe San Juan, should take longer than 30 minutes. This is a 30-minute game stretched out over 60. God, it's long. However, there's an app, and I like it. And I would rather play the app by myself and get a game in very quickly than pulling this out on the table to play with people. The art is not something that you would look at and go, oh, this is going to be a good time. The art in this game is something that the person who brought the game is going to have to apologize for or justify. Hey, look. Look at this guy. See that guy? I know he looks boring. I know that guy back there is, I don't know what he's doing, but look at that big guy on the box. He's got a basket full of documents. Now this is going to be a good time, y'all, I promise. Just get past this. The game is fun. I promise you, the game is fun. If I have to say that to anybody about anything we're about to play, maybe it doesn't belong on my shelf. San Juan is a great game that goes on a little bit too long. So San Juan, I wouldn't mind playing Puerto Rico because I haven't actually played it, but San Juan, you are out of my Hard 100. I have other ways to play you with the app, and I just don't think I'm gonna miss you, because if I ever need to call you, I got an iPad right over there that can do that for me. So San Juan, peace out. Thank you so much for joining me on this latest episode of the Hardest 100. I hope you and yours are well. San Juan is gonna be good for your shelf. I promise you, it's just a little too long for me. Giggity. Thank you so much. Peace out.